Hi, good people. Welcome to this week's episode. This is Mama Zulu Health, where we talk about health and we also have fun. If you've been with us, thank you so much for subscribing, liking, sharing, and following us. If you're new to our channel, karibu sana, feel at home. This is where you will learn a lot about your child's health and also your own health. Today we'll be talking about things that we must teach our kids to do them right, because the opposite is very annoying. Number one, we must teach our child to resolve the disagreements they have out there amicably. In today's world especially, it's inevitable to have disagreements. They are always there and we must. In our day-to-day lives, we must experience these disagreements. So it's important that you teach your child on how to resolve these things amicably. Like, for example, you can ask them to think about the problem itself and not the person that they are in disagreement with. Fikirie, how can I resolve this problem? That way they will easily come up with a solution. But if they think about the person with whom they have a disagreement with, and as a fikirie about hurting that person or being creating a grudge with the person, which is not right. Number two is encouraging your child to play well with other children and to accept each and every child as they are. Si ku create fights na kila mtu, akiona mtu wako maybe na disability ama na weakness, they don't like them. So encourage them to be at to reach an agreement with everyone, and to, you know, when they come up, when they learn to team up with each and every person, they can easily be come together to work towards a common goal. So let them accept each and everyone as they are and learn to play and work together with each and every person they come along with. Number three is teach your child to stand up for themselves, to communicate easily, to let their voice be heard, but in the right way. Akitaka askike, let them learn how to respect other people even as they try to let their voices be heard. Kama anataka askike, si lazima shout, si lazima tusiane ati ndo akue on top. Akue na respect watu, but they be confident when they want their points to be heard. Number four is to teach your child to never stop learning. Reading and learning, learning is not always about textbooks. Si lazima achukue kitabu asome asome ama kukua bookworm, no. Even learning from day-to-day situations, whether positive or negative, is also learning and is very important in today's world. So teach them to never stop learning from every situation they come across, to take everything positively and to let every situation that come across them be a learning point rather than to demotivate them. Then number five, teach your child to, this is very important, I love this one because it's very, very important. It's simple but very important. Teach your child to floss their teeth, to brush their teeth, to shower and to be tidy at all times. Wacha funza mtoto wako hizi vitu akiwa mdogo ndo, as they grow, wajue it's part of life. Brushing their teeth is part of life. They have to do this. Showering is part of life. Si lazima ambiwe. Ikifika jioni mwambie after eating, take a shower, eat your food and brush your teeth before you go to bed. Last but not least, teach your child to always stay positive and to love unconditionally. Hii maisha ya squeezy by the way haitaki makasiriko. Kuna COVID, inatudemotivate, inaleta vitu mingi. Kuna hustling, which is madness. Watafika hiyo point. So, there's a lot of things going on. And if you let negativity put you down, utakuwa down kila saa. So try to show them that life is a mix up of both positive and negative things, and they should always take the positive things and learn from them and not concentrate on using the negative, to stay positive at all times. Thank you so much. That was all for today's episode. Asante sana for tuning in. Remember to subscribe and share these videos with other parents. Na tutashukuru. Bye.